Don't throw your rail at me. Just thank God it's not the fire-breathing ones just yet. Eventually there's birds that are equipped with flamethrowers or whatever. These are just equipped with blades. I rolled right into that barrel. Leave me alone. It's not like their talons are sharp enough. They need fucking blades attached to them. God damn it. Bladed bastard.
No.
Yep, now you have the Rampart Tower. Now you should have everyone I do, and vice versa. You can make that jump. I don't know why it's not letting me. You should do it anyway.
Because I'm wearing heavy equipment, I can't do that jump, or should it matter?
Shouldn't matter. I don't know. I'm not wearing light armor either, I'm wearing pretty heavy armor. You just might have to run and do it. There you go. Yeah, it's a big pillar.
Or off jump.
No. That's what. Oh, you bedroom. Hardest boss in the game. Enemy. Way to die. Of course they throw bombs right as I was dropping them.
Brett, no.
Molester Chester, the molester. Do yours just because it's your first experience.
All
right. Don't you?
Case, where do you want me to meet you up?
Shiitake bushes. Life side chamber. Lift side chamber. We can go up that elevator. I didn't do that, but we could do it for you.
Alright.
I don't remember going up there with you. What's good, three? What's good? Have a great stream. I'm tired as fuck. You have a good rest, my man. Stay sexy, three.
I got a weapon. Red
camera. You're a weapon.
Hype with the raid. Steve loves hypey hype. Hey.
Put it in the scrotum.
Let me smell it. Let me smell it. Come here and let me smell it. Let me lick your forehead. Let me lick your forehead.
I appreciate you.
Of that one weapon from Bloodborne.
What?
The one that was like a hammer and like a small little sword.
Ah, yeah. Yeah, that weapon. I appreciate you, three. Thank you for showing up, man. You have a good rest.
Jesus Christ, this castle's fucking huge.
No.
But it's just a castle.
Actually, it even feels bigger in the castles in Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3.
It probably is. Oh, Norlando is not even that big, to be honest. I mean, it's a big castle. There's probably a lot more that the game could have had that they didn't add.
I'm going to see a finger remedy.
I'm fingering the ground.
No. Oh yeah.
That's equivalent of stomping.
Hopefully we don't get defeated
this time. Yeah.
Hold up, brother. There's some pots behind us.
Yeah, I didn't know how far you explored, because I didn't. I don't remember coming up here. Don't do pot, kids. Don't do drugs, or you'll turn into a living jar. Don't do pot, or you'll end up like the guy in the commercials with the dog who doesn't want to take care of his dog and go outside. I mean, if you have a dog friend that talks to you and tells you that you've changed, something's wrong with you already. Because I haven't taken enough mushrooms for a dog to talk to me. Old Man Jenkins. Ah, shit. We're getting World of Warcraft up in here. God. Well. Fuck. Well, we're gonna die. It's Jenkins. It's Leroy. There he is. He didn't have to do that. Very kind of Old Man Jenkins. He's so good, he kills himself. Hi, you dingballs. Hey, don't throw shit at me. Don't shit at throw at me. Behold, message. I mean, there's a way down. I never found that awesome.
Shortcut, cool. Alright, so what else is over here?
Well, you can go down there.
It typically leads to, what is this? Oh, bro, this is the beginning of a video I saw that left it down where he saw the guy and he was recording. I was trying to find this body right here. It's like, finding this body over here meant finding the way towards the, that boss in the bottom.
It doesn't appear so. I wouldn't do that. There's a body on the one over here. Or not. Rip.
Oh, God damn it.
Oh, that's a hell of a drop all the way back down here. At least your soul should be up there and not fully down.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't. Oh, man, that was. My character's not meant for fucking parkour. I'm using the remedy.
You could just go over here.
Oh. Yeah, this is better. I'll just drop down. One, jump. Oh, there's an animal over here. Oh, it's just a leaf. A cherry of leaf. Yeah, just like the video I watched, bro, they took this way to get down here. Not like over here. Or over there, I should say. We're trying to take that long ass ladder. Is there any lore for these tree posse?
Probably is. Definitely. I don't know. I don't know it. I don't know much of the lore on this game at all, to be honest.
You know what sucks? I just can't hide the stamina system from lightning. You are now on the very top. You just don't hear that.
Like the other Souls games? Yes, the other Souls games do lower stamina as you fast climb the ladder.
Do you fall if it runs down, or do you just like?
Yep, no, you fall.
I'm surprised I don't remember that.
You never really ran our stamina out on ladders, but yes, every action in Dark Souls takes up stamina. Bloodborne was the one that changed that for ladder climbing. And then this game doesn't take any stamina consumption for anything unless you're in a battle.
Oh, yeah. Deep inside.
I can't sound. Oh, we're back out here. Cream. I don't know where there's left to explore this way. I guess we just go up.
Yep.
That elevator, I guess. And I love Elden Ring. It's a good game. It is definitely one of my favorite Souls. FromSoft's titles is really good. It is sexy. I don't want to boof canoe. Don't urinate on me. My table.
Mushroom.
This castle really be loving their mushrooms.
Well,
Hey, back here.
Yes.
Then I don't know where else to go besides the bridge.
So I guess we just gotta go back to that one elevator.
What elevator?
The one by the, Cliffside Chamber?
You want the lift side chamber? Yeah. I'm a filthy nudists. No. That's a heck of a bonfire. That's a heck of a bonfire location.
What is it, bro?
Big troll. Hey, quite rude. How are you naked? That guy was not dead. I don't know why.
Oh, hey, one of these trees.
Little tree, itty bitty, you're in true. Ah, yes, the firebirds. Yeah, I can tell by the freaking thing on his beak. It's a naked knight.
the bird?
No. It's right there. Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking verb. What more do you need? Fucking your talons, fucking blades on your feet, and fire masks? What more do you need? By that troll.
Oh, it looked around. Okay.
I was playing dead. Fuck you too then, sir. No one likes a douche canoe. A shroom of mush.
Is the boss hut?
Presumably.
Oh, this is the main boss fight. Alright. Let's do this.
So you're summoning. Alright. Probably for a quest line, most likely.
Yep.
You're a nudist! Godric! The ass.
So is this him?
This is Godric, the asshole.
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto.
Me.
of dragons. Lend me thy strength.
I'm dead. And she's dead. And I'm horny. I'm horny for him, man. His dragon arm. That dragon arm makes me wet. I'm at the other bonfire, so... So yeah, that was your first main story boss, Godric. First of the main, like, several for the story that you need, like, each Dark Souls always had, like, four bosses that you had to beat so you can gain access to the last.
I'm a little bit confused. I got a message saying my runes are useless now, my great runes. I have no idea what they meant by that. Now to find these towers.
Well, the great runes are what the is what the main bosses give you. You should have got one from Godric. You gotta. It's useless at this point.
Alright, so you're at the which bonfire?
The secluded cell, the one by the boss.
Alright, I'm heading there right now.
Yeah, I didn't do all that stuff that you did where it loops to the shortcut and all, but that's alright.
You can do it if you want, get out of the way.
Nah, I'm good.
Let me use the finger.
For tonight, I'm good. I can always focus that when I do my platinum playthrough of these.
Do you just want to go try getting the golden, the gold seed, and getting the fish turner for the fight?
Sure, why not? I guess we can just go get everything.
Well, I mean, we're right next to it, right?
Let's do whatever.
Do you see my sign?
Sometimes.
Dropping my finger. Finger away. Because, bro, once we beat the boss, you get the same message I did about the runes. Can you explain it to me exactly what they meant? I just kind of skipped it real quickly.
I really don't know. But it's every time you beat a main story boss, they give you the great runes. The four or five main housing bosses. Each game had four of them. Like, Dark Souls all had four bosses. The Great Runes are just power, little power-ups, but yeah, you can't access it, I think, is what it's telling you. I don't really know, man. Unfortunately, this is the game I don't know. Where are we heading besides this way? I could have gotten all this on my own, but it's fine.
Be proud. Well, tarnished, I am Nefer. I'm here by decree of how utterly this grafting has tainted the dead. If you, I ask you,
Padme's lament. Ah.
Apologies. As fellow down whatever.
Padme's lament. Okay then. So is this Anakin Skywalker? Fucking getting Inuyasha up in here shooting those galaxy crescent blade moons at me. Oh, okay. Quick step is what's really enabling me to get more mobility. That's a good game right there. Yeah, that guy got fucking destroyed. I thought it was gonna be bad because of the considering his magic and shit, he was able to Oh, I see it. Yeah, because of his projectile, but he was squishy. And 99, how are you? Yeah, he definitely squishy. doing a Souls-a-thon. Nice. Which Souls are you on? Basically, that's what me and him did, sort of. Because we had a long time in during 3, and we didn't play it that straight forward. Took time in between. But Bloodborne onward, we basically marathoned it all the way. We haven't stopped nearly since Bloodborne. And even though there was breaks in between that game. When do you have time doing? Nice. Elden Ring. Kick some Elden ass. Sucks, dude. No. Excuse me, cock dick. Nice, Nefeli. Again. Phase 2. Wow. Godric sucks. I'm gonna do a second playthrough sometime after. Ah, okay. Godric. Yeah, Godric sucks. He does. He was a rough first fight for me when I first fought him. He was fun, though. He's one of those first fights where you're really feeling the FromSoft awareness. Lend me thy strength. Please, to be honest, he's better than Renala and Radahn in terms of actual fights to me. Bear witness to your ass. Nice. God dick is getting god fucked. God, you got destroyed! Of all that is golden, one day we still need to beat 7? The remake? Yeah, I need to beat that on hard mode. Yeah, Arctic. It's 3 seeds. Spent $40 for a physical copy. Ah, the original. Ah, yes, classic. Classic. Stop playing DVD and do that, eh? Yeah. Final Fantasy VII's a good game.
Is he playing the remake or the original?
The original. Divine Tower of Limgrave. Stands beyond the Great Bridge from Stormvale. No. Well, that's the bridge, so we have to go across the bridge to get to the spot. Okay, the ruins, they don't have any power at the moment. You gotta get to a specific tower. Well, the one for the ones we got with Godric here, we have to go across that big-ass bridge.
Craven
to the bone. Well, on that, on the other side, and we might not be able to summon, but yeah.
Where did that get you? Give me a moment. I think we went back to check over here to give her the mental thing.
Filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Twitch shout out Bob Ross rerun channel. Oh yeah.
Oh, this weasel was ego. I blood. I'll tell you though, what goes around, he had an ugly.
Dillhammer.
Holy shit, there's giants here. Verk, do these giants have to be fought or can I just run past them?
You can run past whatever you want. You really don't need to fight it. Laernia is gonna have to wait till tomorrow. Ah, yes, this area. Yeah, because I have not played this game enough to memorize where things are. Your friendly dude guy. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the guild. Was good. Nice name. I appreciate the follow. I was actually hopping on. Nice. I was actually about to head off for the night.
But yeah.
I hope everybody has a... You have a good night, friendly guy. Take care, and thank you for the follow and the love. Feel free to send love to the Discord if you want to join the community. Feel free to check out the YouTube if you want to check out videos I've done. Take care, my man. And everyone else, let's go and raid out. Let's go raid Megan Mercury. She's doing the Outlast Trials. I've never heard of it. But let's go and raid up.